Hi guys and welcome to TechBased. In this video, I'm going to show you how to see the largest files on the hard drive or on your SSD. So for whatever reason, if you want to see what are the largest files in your storage, maybe you want to free up some space or maybe you're searching some types of files, you can watch this video because I'm going to show you a free utility, a free tool that can help you see all the files. And of course, for the purpose of this video, we're going to see the largest files that we have on our storage. For that, we're going to download a free tool called Tree Size Free. Quickly scan directory sizes and find Space Hogs. Just click on the link down below in the description. You're gonna have this link down below. Click on the green free download button, then click on download. The software will be downloaded. You can click on open file to run it. Click on yes on user account control. The installation process will begin. Just click on OK, accept the terms, click on next, next. You can create a desktop shortcut if you want, then click on next. Now the files will be copied and the installation will be finished. Then click on finish and you'll have your free tool here. Open it, double click on it to open. As you can see here, to analyze your disk space usage, choose a drive or a path from the scan menu. Click on the scan menu, select a drive. In my case, I'm gonna select my C drive. Now you'll be asked to restart Tree Size so that you can give it administrator privileges. Click on yes. Now the Tree Size tool will be able to see all the files from Windows because now we're in the C drive. So as you can see, the files are placed in a tree format where we can see the largest files. A large file will be this one, pagefile.sys, and we have other big files here or folders, as you can see in this case. And you can do this for all your partitions. You can even check for other partitions where you have maybe videos or movies or games and stuff like that. You can see them very well categorized, so you'll be able to tell very, very quickly where are the files. And as you can see, you have a few categories here: size, allocated, files, folders, how much percentage a certain file or folder takes up from the parent directory. That's very interesting. And the last, modified. Of course, this app has a lot of other cool features, but for the purpose of this video, I showed you only this. This is how you can see all the files from your Windows operating system. And of course, you can see the largest files. You can see what files take up a lot of space. Don't forget that the download link for Tree Size Free is in the description down below. And if this video was useful, don't forget to leave a like down below and also subscribe to the TechBased channel with the notification bell activated so that you won't miss any future uploads like this one. I was Emmanuel from TechBased. Until next time, have a nice day.